Julie Collot was asking, can you do the same thing with a nonprofit?
You can. Nonprofits can do lots of things. It's just that the write-off, that 30% write-off, that's going to occur as a result of having a foundation.